Hey everybody, my name is Mr. Knight. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of PolyBridge. I know last episode I said I didn't know how many more I was going to be doing of this, but I thought we'd get in and see what we can do. I was just working on the last level in the snow drift, I think it is. Trying to see if we could get this one working. But I think what I need to do is put that there. And expand it, say 25, for this to work right, I think. So let's try that. Believe it or not, suspending these in midair actually works. Oh, that's gonna be too much. Okay. Let's do 20. Nope, that's still gonna be too much. Alright, so let's do this to 46 and see what that does. That's perfect. No! Okay. So what if we make that a cable? And we make that stay. Actually, I could probably just do a cable to there. No, I don't want that, a joint. Alright, I think this will work. This is actually a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. It is stressing the heck out of the bridge, but... easy enough. That was way easy. Way easy. Alright. Let's see if we can do this again. Let's bring that in. And let's bring that in to try to just to try to, you know, round it out more. And see if that helps some. Transfer some of the weight. I know it don't help with this being straight down. It's putting a lot of stress on it. Matter of fact, what happens if I delete that? I don't think that's gonna work. No. What happens if I delete that one? I think it's gonna just fall back underneath. Yeah, it's gotta have both to stabilize it. Rope. Is it cheaper to do... Yeah, it's cheaper to do two ropes than it would be to do... Yeah, that's cheaper. Cheaper! Yeah, I don't see any other way of doing that, really. Alright, let's try that. I don't know why they get so stressed. No! Alright, let's try that. What the crap? Fine, I'll change it back to cable. But I think that's about as cheap as we're gonna get it. I don't think we're gonna get it any cheaper. I don't know how people have gotten it cheaper. Man, it stresses the heck out of that bridge. I like how the car just goes, nose first. Yeah, the joint stress is way up there, but oh well. Next level. That's not the one we want. Yeah, that completes no drift. So, let's come in here and do ancient ruins. And let's see if we can get these three. Yeah, we know. What? Sorting. Holy freaking crap, dude. Wow. And I've got to get it all the way up here. Somehow. I wonder. Actually, it'd probably still be cheaper to do steel. Does that stay? It does. Okay. It should, because of that joint. It's tied in. It can't move. So... I know they're not as high as they can be, but I don't think we'll need them. So that's good there. And then what I need is a hydraulic. See, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna need like double hydraulics for this to work. That should stabilize it. And actually, I don't need that one. That should stabilize it. Oh no, because that's going to contract. And it's going to break. No! I don't want that. I want just that. Thank you. To do this because that's going to contract as well. Well, let's just see what happens. I'm going to have to set these. Let's turn that one off. How that works. Let's just see what happens. Okay, it's a little too much. So we'll do 46. And see how that works. It could be a matter of tweaking this. Okay. 44. Yeah, that's better. No! Okay. So then D, we want to lock this one out. We don't want that one to reactivate. Let's see what happens now. I think we might have to set this one to like 40-some percent. Ooh, that's perfect. Okay. So then F, we don't want anything to happen. H, we want just that one. And then J, we want just the bottom one. All right, there we go. We got it. We're way over budget, but we got it. Let's delete all that. I think it'd be cheaper to do that. Let's try that. No! I must want to bow out. Perfect. Dude, that's perfect. No! Okay, so E's gotta go to the middle. Okay, I got this wrong. I have no idea how to do this. So F, we want that one to expand. Okay, and then E1 goes, and then C1's got to go up there, so H, we want that one, and then J, we need them both, I think. Let's try that. I think that's right. I didn't pay attention to these colors up here. We got it this time. We got it. It's gonna work. Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful machine. It's a beautiful machine, man. That's just a beautiful machine. We did it. We got it. It's amazing. It's amazing. Sweet. And we are under budget. We're under budget. All right, so let's do this one. Yeah, I know. What? So A is gonna go. And then C's gotta go. What? Okay, let me just... Okay. So these have got to be ramps. At It's gonna go up and over. Okay. Let's do this tracing tool. Yeah, that's not gonna work. There's no way. And see, then that's not gonna connect up there. Lock. See, I mean, I could do that. But there's no way that it's not gonna work. Clear. Alright, we're just gonna freehand it. See, I can't. That's gonna hit. There's no way anything can get up over that. A's gotta go up there anyways. So that's not gonna work. So let's try to figure this out here, guys. Let's try to figure this out. We got this. We'll figure it out. Alright, so that's gotta go there. And if I put that there, I don't know what needs to be done with that. I don't. So A's got to go up there. So let's build a road. Build a road. Just build a bridge and get over it. Stop it. No. No, it don't reach. Okay. That reaches. It's probably gonna break. Let's see what happens. What? No! You're not supposed to do that. 25. I like how it lands on his back wheel. That's awesome. Okay. So this one can't move. Hold. Matter of fact, let's delete that. We don't need that as a hydraulic. Let's do that. And then C1's gotta come over. So, how do we do this? Can we delete all this? And then C1 can come up? And then I think we can put a piece of wood there, and a piece of wood there. And we'll put a piece of wood there. Will that work? And then we don't need hydraulics. What? Okay, grid off. Okay. No, it don't work. Fudge! He needs to go up higher. Alright, let's try there. Yeah! No! See, something's gotta drop down from up here. Maybe? Alright, just try that. No, why did you break? You weren't supposed to break. Stop it. Stop that. There. He's not gonna fit through there. Why? Why do you do this to me, game? What did I do to you? And see, he gets stuck there. Why? Why? Don't get stuck there. Don't do that. It's not very nice. See, he can come out. Alright, we gotta delete all this. So he can come... out like that. Except that it won't work. Because that's going to get hit. Why? Okay. We got this, guys. We got this. It's fine. We got it. Under control. It's under control. And you've got to expand 20%. Except you're going the wrong way. You need to go this way. So when that goes out, that goes up. Okay. Got it. Now, problem is, that's not gonna work. Because he's gonna hit that. How can I do this? What am I doing? Let me figure this out. Alright, guys, I got it. It's a mess. It looks ugly, but I think it works. I think it's gonna work. You ready? Let's test it. I think it's gonna work. Are you ready? Come on, Bridge, don't fail me. Little rope burn, little road rash down the back. Oh, that's amazing. I love it. That is awesome. I want to watch this again. I don't watch him slide down on his back again. The road rash never hurt nothing. That's awesome. I love it. I love how this one just takes a nosedive, too. That's so cool. Alright, guys. Well, that's gonna do it for today. We didn't get as many bridges as I wanted to, but I'm gonna come back to this. I'm having a lot of fun with these new bridges. It's really making you think, and you know, it really racks your brain trying to figure out, okay, how do I get this to work? And with the hydraulic controller, sometimes you need it, sometimes you don't. It's just this one you probably could have designed differently and use the hydraulic controller more. But I think this works really well the way it is. And if you try to put any more hydraulics in there, I think it's gonna just run your cost up unnecessarily. So, thank you guys so much for being here. I appreciate you guys. Hit that thumbs up button if you liked the episode. I had a lot of fun with this one. It was really fun. I really had fun on this one. So we're gonna do some more of these next time. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're new and haven't subscribed already. Why not? It's free. Subscribe. Thanks. Now you know when my videos are going out, right? Okay. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.